Happy Easter, Trinity. The pastors and all of us on staff are so excited to finally have a normal Easter worship again. No reserved or limited seating, masks are optional, and great music with bells, choir, and our praise band. If you're new to Trinity or visiting us, we really appreciate you worshiping with us today. If you'd like us to contact you, please fill out an attendance card or go online to trinityroselle.com and share your contact information with us there. It's going to be a great summer in Roselle and at Trinity this year. The Village of Roselle is celebrating its 100th anniversary, and Trinity has been a prominent part of Roselle this whole time, with the church being 112 years old and Trinity School 123 this year. Trinity will once again participate with a float in the Rose Parade on Sunday, June 5th. We hope to have a lot of families and individuals walking in the parade and helping with the float. Please contact Amy Herring at Trinity if you and your family would like to be in the parade. On June 12th, Trinity is welcoming Roselle to the Century Club with a big community event. There is a hot rod and classic car parade that day, which ends in the Trinity parking lot with a car show and a concert by Rick, Lindy, and the Wild Ones. And you'll be able to cool off with Shirl's ice cream. Shirl's was an iconic drive-in here at Roselle for decades. And I'm a little too young to remember, but my mom actually worked there. I wonder if she was one of those car hops who wore roller skates. The afternoon will end with a brief devotional service. This is a great event to invite friends and neighbors to. And if that's not enough, there will also be a petting zoo to promote our Heyday-themed vacation Bible school. Here is DCE Haley Rasmussen from the Child and Family Ministry.
Our VBS is Heyday-themed this year. VBS will run June 26th through the 28th. June 26th will be our Sunday morning kickoff. June 27th and 28th, we will offer two evening time slots, so pick what is best for your family. We will also offer a free dinner in between the VBS times. VBS is for the whole family, and registration is required. I hope to see you there.
With summer getting close, a lot of families need to make daycare plans for their children. Trinity can help with that too. Here is Megan Murphy, one of our summer camp directors.
We are so excited to be offering summer camp again this year at Trinity. We have two camps, Little Explorers for kids ages 3 to 5 and Discovery Camp for kids from first grade to seventh grade. Camp starts on June 6th and runs through August 12th, Monday through Friday from 7:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. There are daily, weekly, and drop-in plans available. We have different themes every week, games, crafts, gym time, outside time, field trips, and Discovery Camp even gets to go to Kemberling Pool twice a week. It is going to be so much fun. Check out our website, tlsroselle.com/summercamp.
Now that sounds like fun. It's been a long time since we've been able to get together outside of worship times. Here is Brenda Connolly, Chair of Trinity's Church Council, with information about our upcoming congregational meeting.
Hi, Trinity. I want to invite you to save the date for a congregation meeting on Sunday, May 15th that will include lunch, a celebration of Trinity's ministry, and a look at our mission for the future. We will start right after the 11 a.m. service and finish around 2 p.m. It's been 3 years since we've had a chance to get together like this, and we're looking forward to seeing everyone again. So please mark your calendar and look for more details in the coming weeks. I hope you all have a blessed Easter.
Thanks, Brenda. I've always been told there's no such thing as a free lunch, but it kind of sounds like we get one here. We are Lutheran though, so there will probably be a free will offering basket, so I don't know if that counts. Happy Easter, everyone. Pastor, let's worship.